one's actually from Turkey.
Cathy Scott has had a bad case of wanderlust since she was a little girl. And her passion for travel and adventure inspired her to launch a boutique tour company that offers travel experiences that are authentic, local, and inspiring.
I always wanted to be in the travel business. It was always my plan. Yeah, just from a very young age.
Cathy saw a niche in the travel industry, inspiring her to launch women's tours.
A small group of women, I find 12 is kind of magical. It's big enough to have lots of conversation, fun women. It's small enough that you can get into the little boutique places, the farmhouses for dinner, that sort of thing. And very experiential, women-centric, things that women love to do.
Whether you're dreaming of witnessing a sunrise over the Taj Mahal or truffle hunting in Tuscany, a niche women's tour will be a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
I've met thousands of women doing this. I've traveled with hundreds of them, and it is a rare day when there is somebody who isn't fun.
Every tour has a host and a guide to ensure that everyone has an experience that is safe, authentic, and inspiring.
We then have a tour guide, and that person is a local person who lives in that country, who, and often a woman when we can.
From the food, to the culture, to the accommodations, each tour is curated to ensure you have a rich, authentic experience.
Stayed in beautiful Tuscan farmhouse. We stayed in the Maharaja's palace and actually the harem suites, so that was really quite cool.
Whether it's an African safari or a journey through Morocco, niche women tours allow you to have a truly immersive adventure.
We rode camels out onto the Sahara Desert, and then we actually climbed the sand dunes to the top. One of the women turned to me and she had tears in her eyes and she said, "I would have never experienced this if it wasn't for what you do." So it was lovely.
So start dreaming about your next big trip. And if you need a little inspiration, you can always chat with the travel whisperer herself, Cathy Scott.
I'm happy to chat. I love what I do. I'm inspired by what I do every day, so I'm happy to talk about it.